against Trenton on July 22nd. Pitch is lined hard to second. Diving catch made. Lourdes Gurriel saves the day.
Oh, man.
Oh, Lourdes. He gets the final two outs of the top of the 12th inning. One at the plate and the other diving behind second base.
Not sure if that ball hit off of Young's glove. Might have changed its direction just a hair, but flying through the air, Lourdes Gurriel makes the stab of that line shot to end the inning.